Hi everyone, I'm Mike Templo and I'm an attorney here to answer your questions now online. One of our viewers texted this question in. We've received our petition papers from my sister. Where can we pay our immigrant visa application fee? Do all banks receive the payment? Yes, you can, but the payment must be from a U.S. bank. If you're from the Philippines and you don't have a U.S. bank, you can also go to a local bank in the Philippines and ask for a dollar draft check. Okay, that's the magic word, dollar draft, which can be accepted. Also, you can do online payments if you're comfortable using your credit card online. Now, moving on to another question. My 65-year-old mother's petition under F1 is being processed. The petitioner, my 93-year-old grandmother, has not been able to return to the U.S. due to illness, but she has maintained her U.S. address, bank accounts, and assets in stock. Will these be enough to meet the support and domicile requirements? You know, it might be able to support your financial concern, but the domicile requirements, unfortunately, not. She has to prove physical presence in the U.S. for at least 12 months. I've had clients who made it within 8, but you gotta prove at least 12 months. Now, finally, Chantel has several questions. My husband is a green card holder. We have 2 minor kids and we're planning to apply for a tourist visa. Is there any other type of visa we should apply for? Is it true that my husband being an immigrant would deter us from being approved? That might be the case. You might be told by the embassy to wait for your husband's petition if you petition him. You should try your tourist visa as well, but again, you might be instructed to wait for your husband's petition. I'm attorney Mike Templo, and that's all we have this week. Check back again next Saturday when we tackle more of your questions online.
Crossing Borders is all about connecting with a global Pinoy. You can text us at 632-917-665-3799. Email us at crossingborderstv on anc@gmail.com. Find us on Facebook where you can post your questions, share your photos and videos. You can also find us on Multiply at crossingborderstv.multiply.com. See you online!